The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. Manaphy is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Weavile starts to attack. It hits. Its special attack rolls. Corner keeps gaining stats. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Weavile starts to attack. It hits. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Bam! It went down! Manaphy is slowly losing its health. This is getting dangerous. Flalie is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Licky Licky is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Solid hit! The move can't hit the opponent! Flalie restored its health! Licky Licky is losing its health. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner protects against the attack. A small hit. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Bam! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. It's down and out. Kabutops is sent out. It couldn't take him! It's down! Wingull is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field! Both corners are in a tough spot! A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Land him! Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory!